What's up, ladies and gentlemen? Welcome back to day three of The Division. Day three for meaning the third upload. I hope I don't need to explain that every time I go and play this. But instead of, I noticed that I accidentally marked the other two videos as part one and part two. I am actually wanting to call them day one, day two, day three, you know, because it's kind of a never-ending game, you know? Alright, let's go ahead and see what we got to do. Don't think I need to update that. Let's go talk to this chick. That's where we left off yesterday. We are on the road to level 30. That's what their goal ultimately is.
Well, look who it is.
Thanks for getting me
out of the garden.
Oh, you're welcome. No problem.
I've been in some hostile work environments before, but Jesus.
Oh, you have no idea.
Of course, it's not like this place is going to win any prizes either.
Zero
staff, patients lining up out the door. This isn't going to cut it.
We're doing the best
we can. You
want
to go back to the stadium where you were being held hostage?
I'm happy to listen.
I know. Beggars, choosers, all that crap. What matters is beating this thing, but I can't do that without knowing more about it.
Here's a good place to start.
No, you can't
Sarah
beat it.
Is pretty sure
if
Dr.
you beat
Gordon
it, then there's no game. Come on.
The outbreak.
God. That asshole.
I still don't get why no one is asking why New York City has thousands
of
sleeper agents just sitting in there at the ready at any point in time.
Laptops, close personal friends, I need that too. And we need to talk about live samples and antibodies. You're going to be busy.
And you'll be?
Fixing this.
Why are you going to talk about live samples and antibodies?
Now, if you'll excuse
me, it's not like I know anything about biology. I'm just a secret government agent that works for the federal government and lives my life undercover, along with my thousands of others that chill out in New York City, apparently. It's like a small army. It's disturbing. Alright, what do we got? Each wing has 10 upgrades. Let's upgrade the first thing. Let's build the first upgrade. Yay!
Now that's what I call an improvement, agent.
Yeah, you forced me to use something on something I didn't want. Increase the medkit slot by one. Yay! Alright. No, go back in there, please. Thank you. Alright, we want... No. There we go. Upgrade complete! Okay, now...
Finally, a clinic.
You're welcome.
Gotta start somewhere. We've got enough staff to start tending to the public, but we've got our work cut out for us. Excellent. Now we can provide...
I guess I forgot to do my intro. Welcome to another random incursions presentation of The Division. There you go. There, I got the intro done. Okay, now, yesterday I could not find where to get my Ubisoft rewards and such, but I think I figured it out now. Over here.
Stay safe out there. Hey.
Yeah, you know, he's like hiding in the shadows. Give me all my stuff. Yeah, give me all that. Give it. There we go. Hey, I can't. What? Oh. Resources. Ooh. Yeah, give me all that. Give me. All right.
Go on. I'll see you next time.
He sounded drunk, didn't he? All right. Now, abilities. Yes, I know.
What can I show you?
You can show me glasses. Shut the hell up! Oh, there we are. Healing effect, blah, blah, blah. Use making near allies to heal group memory and pride, blah, 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 blah. Reach low health to reduce active skill cooldown. Reach low health to reduce... Yeah, no, we'll just do that one. Okay, next. Increase med slot by one. Okay.
You know you want to take a look.
No, you fag! Stop trying to show me your dick!
Don't be taking unnecessary risks.
Damn. Yeah, I agree. I don't want to take that risk. Okay. That guy's got some good advice. Because that dude is trying to show me his fucking... fucking private, see? He just doesn't get it. I don't want to see. Damn. And they put him in charge of the rewards. What can I show you? See, he just doesn't give up. I'm moving away from this guy. This guy's making me uncomfortable now. I was going to put on my new outfits and stuff, but I ain't doing it in front of him. That guy's freaking gross. I'm going to do it right here. He's going to be peeping around the corner at me. Got to go somewhere a little more private.
Son of a dick.
This room seems like a good one. No one's in here. All right, we can put on our clothes in here without anyone looking. All right, what do we want to wear? Yeah, siege hat. Trendy military cap? Siege. Trendy military. Okay, siege pants. Broker pants. See what I look like in the broker pants. All right. Broker shirt. I don't like it. Let's just go with, there we go. Siege. I guess we're going all siege. Simple hiking modern, iconic division, centurion. There we go. That works. And shoes. That was really kind of anticlimactic. But! Alright, let's get this game on the road. I didn't yet notice this here. Crashed drones, none found. Alright, fine.
This is an emergency services notification. There will be no further updates to the missing persons database at this time.
Nothing for me?
Ain't gonna be here.
And nothing here. Alright, let's find our mission. What are we gonna do?
Confirm phase one was a success.
Well,
Jesus H. Christ. I want to get big.
I'm not really sure what mission to do right away.
Jesus H. Christ. I want to get big.
I want to do.
We're getting on the run. They're killing everyone in sight.
Damn it. If they blow open the flood.
This
tunnel is a major supply line for food, meds, and weapons from the outside world. But we've got a group of rioters with explosives trying to break through the quarantine there. A JTF garrison is doing its best to hold the line, but they're weakening. And if the rioters blast through the floodgates, the tunnel floods, the supply lines cut, and a whole...
Here we go, people! Do some multiplayer. What's up, Schwing? Loading kind of takes forever, huh?
Hello?
I think they can hear me.
Yes.
What's up? Can you hear me?
No.
Yes.
Cool.
A new agent is joining your team.
All right, people. Where are we at? There we go.
Captain Benitez requesting immediate support at the Lincoln Tunnel checkpoint. These assholes are storming the blockade. If they blow the floodgates, they could put this whole thing underwater.
What's up, fellow low-level people?
Not much.
All Can you still hear me?
Yep.
Alright. Let's get the show on the road. I think I muted myself. So, only you guys on the camera should still be able to hear me in the YouTubes. Alright, here we go. Let's get these assholes. Whoa! Come on, get off that, thank you. I wanted to go to the other car. Thank you. Wow, that was a terrible aim. Got someone with it, though. Oh. Man, I can't wait till I get the good weapons that I have on the PS4. Go, go, go! Up we go. I thought that was there was something for there for me to gather, but I was wrong.
Captain! They're breaking for the tunnel!
Alright!
Jesus, it's like getting swarmed by locusts. Don't let them through!
Alright, I won't. Woo! We went right through each other's bodies. It's creepy! I'm uncomfortable with this. There's the restock. And off we go. What's over here? Med packs. I think I'm full. Yep. Let's get her going. Let's get her done. There's someone up there. Right in his face. Damn, it's like super sensitive now for some reason. I don't think I like this gun very much.
Hostiles incoming.
Oh, someone else got his ass.
Additional hostiles incoming.
Man, on the PS4 I have a sniper rifle. Yeah. Roast! Burr! Wait, what? He's fireproof! What a load of crap! Oh, crap. Well, I don't know where that went. That guy can make a lot of bullets to the head.
Captain Benito,
wow, that took forever. Lau.
We are division agents, and we have eliminated the threat to the perimeter. I'm patching you into our comms so you can direct support to where we're needed.
That's so anything good, up here to get?
We still got plenty of bads. Some of those bastards made it through when they're planting explosives on the tunnel floodgates. They're trying to get out come hell or high water. If those bombs go off, you know which one we're gonna get.
The hell? Hey, drop the hat. That's the first. Never had an enemy drop a hat. Or drop something like that, you know? Alright. Switch over. There he goes. I'm running. There is an awful lot of ambulances. I mean, I get that there's a an emergency, but holy cow. There are more emergency vehicles than I saw of real cars. I don't know if that's really to be expected or not, but...
I'll disarm this thing.
Yo, I want some goodies too.
Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position.
Kill him! Must have had a death wish. Let's take him down. Here we go.
Oh! Hey, he's magically jumping on the wall. That was a waste. This gun has an ungodly amount of recoil. I'm having to constantly hold down in order to keep it from recoiling up. Where the guy, hell is that guy shooting? Come on, buddy. There you go. More's coming, buddy.
Thanks.
But I know where they're coming from. God damn. Okay. You know what? Got him.
They don't care who they kill to get what they want. Come on up, and I'll meet you in the control center.
Some ammo. Gonna go back down there and restock. You. I'll walk right through that mirror. That's how cool I am. Bam, right through it again. Hey, it's Crown Vic. Hey, I was here first! No cutting! Through these long hallways. Okay, I see it, but I do not see it, if you get what I'm saying. Whatever. Whatever. There we go, there's one. Yeah, now let's try and put something better than this shitty weapon that I currently have on. Alright, well, my buddies are all over there fighting. Aw, the one I have on's better. Wait, what? Ooh, headshot damage. There's less DPS, but accuracy. Ooh, the stability's even lower. Fuck that. I'm already having enough time with city stability. Alright. So I got anything I can equip down there now? Yeah, I do! Maybe that'll help. And I got my blue weapon. Yeah. Get rid of that crap. Go on. I'm sure they could use my help. Up we go, up we go. Where are we in? We just don't know. Where we'll end, we just don't know. Hey, it's really bad signal. Why is the handgun equipped? Sniper! Bitch. Snipe that. Oh! Bam! We got one. Got the other. God, I hate this weapon.
Agent, your plane
maybe it's my stability or my setting lowered a little bit. Controls. It was right there at the top. How'd I like miss that? Aim sensitivity. Wow, that's actually pretty low. We'll turn it down to 25 for testing purposes. All right. Release rope. And down we go. Wow! Oh. Hit me from a distance. That's actually pretty, a lot better. Huh? Bug life! Yes, just run at me to your death. Bitch. Go on. crap. He's too far. Oh my god, that recoil. All right, here we go. Whoa, whoa, whoa! Whoa!
Thank you.
Sure.
Hey, you're screwing me up there, ally. AI ally. Damn, what are they, just shooting at me right now? Alright, we're gonna go down below and get to them. And come up behind them. I think. I don't actually know if I can come up behind them from there. I'm starting to think that that will not bring me where I would think I would want to go. Oh, apparently I,
Agent, my people say the threat has been eliminated. I thank you, guys thank you, and the people of New York fucking thank you.
I just ran ahead and completed it.
With an escort. Let's talk when you get there.
Good job, Agent. If they'd blown those floodgates, we would have lost a major supply line. Now Benita's...
I don't think we actually killed the guys.
See you back here.
Oh, wait. I'm still fairly certain that I just went backwards. Yeah, I'm like 100% certain now. So I did not complete the mission, even though it made me think that I did. They did, so good job. Phoenix being absolutely useless. We're all just so gosh darn proud. Let's go collect our unearned reward.
Disturbing piece of video footage. These rioters are goddamn animals. Lau says she's uploaded it for you.
Alert, an agent has left your team.
Well, that's fucked up. Alright, let's get out of here. I don't think I get full credit for it until you make it out of here. Or until you leave, so. But what do I know? I'm just a division agent. One of the many that happened to live in New York City. As if the government was planning something. What do you think they were planning? Why else would they have all these people sitting in New York City? Seems... Ooh, there's something over here. Where is the hollow? There it is. Oh, it's a laptop.
All right, here's the deal. I got an emergency raft stashed up at a pier on the west side. Now the JTF is still running a blockade on the Hudson, but if we do it at night, we can slip past them. Even with me knowing their patrols by heart, though, it ain't gonna be easy. So I'm not giving these spots away. You wanna ride, you gotta pay. And remember, no cash, gold, or useless bullshit like that. It's gotta have significant value. But I'm sure you'll figure something out.
I'm sure I will.
Phase one was a success. Repeat, phase one success.
I should be pretty close to the home base. Might as well just run it. At least you're not, like, limited on stamina on here.
Alert, an agent is leaving the team.
Because...
Morning. Marked hostile headquarters detected.
Nice! Yeah! Oh, he killed himself. Smart man.
Oh, crap. They got him. Got something for you.
I got something for you too.
Neutralized. GTF dispatch informed.
Thank you, thank you. All this loot is mine now. Mine. Mine. Oh, I didn't want two sets of knee pads. Now I can't loot. Oh, I can. Last time I did one of those, it didn't let me loot them all, only some of them. Alright. Mine. Heading back to base. That's right, little punks. Don't mess with me. Poor civilian. Don't tell me chill. I mean, I'm busy saving your damn lives. Reclaiming your city.
You mind pointing that
somewhere
else?
You gave up on. You mind getting the hell out of here? Fucking talk to me. Fucking talk to me! Frickin'. Motherfuckers. Lucky that wasn't your head. Oh, the civilian needs something? No? No? Get out of here!
Another day in hell.
Yep.
You got no reason to get my way.
Another day in hell is right. It's my life. Saving a city that doesn't want to be saved. I know how Batman feels now.
Thank you for what you're doing. You need to get your priorities straight.
Where am I? You're right. I'm going the wrong direction.
Active echo beacon detected.
Ooh. Let's go in here and get it then. Shall we? Analyzing. Reconstructing complete. Activate echo. Echo activated.
I just have a little cold. Didn't sleep right, that's all.
Sorry, sir. I'm gonna need you to come with me.
What? Hey! Hey, let go of me!
Let him go, Mark! Mark! Hey. He's fine! Let him go!
Some paranormal shit, man. Go and gather ourselves some tools real quick before we go into home base. Maximum tools. Maximum tools. History in the making. Well, they're dead probably, so. Let's go talk to somebody. And in the club. Activate the security wing.
Looks like the LMB is trying to take the Russian consulate.
Hey.
Come on over. Captain Benita's even found some fresh coffee.
I just happen to want what's left of Kerman's.
He's
the one they're responsible for is midtown to lower Manhattan, mainly because nobody can get off of this island right now, including us. The biggest problem we have is manpower, or lack thereof. Right now we got criminal elements occupying and controlling most of these neighborhoods.
Rikers, cleaners, street gangs.
Yeah, I don't have enough people to
Yeah, I heard Rikers is going to be the first
safety, so
raid.
Basically, these assholes are running around taking whatever they want and killing whoever they want because we got nobody to stop them.
Which means we get the task of cleaning up these neighborhoods so we can at least get food and medical aid to the residents.
I don't know. I mean, an area this size, this many bad guys, I don't think you people can handle it alone. I mean, no offense. I just don't like the idea of throwing you to the wolves.
Captain, we are the wolves.
Right. Well, then maybe you can convince the division to send more of your guys.
For the time being, what you see is what you get.
I can't believe I'm begging the feds to take over my city.
Any intel we receive, you'll be the first to know. Good luck.
You'll need it.
I'm the strong, silent type.
We're going against tough. Hey, don't walk away.
Don't walk away? What are you gonna do?
Satellite dishes anyway.
New mission discovered. Update the situation board. Alright. Well, let's go see if we got a... Wait, what's in here? I already did this. Oh yeah, it didn't activate. There we go. There we go. Now we got more tutorial. Skip it. Upgrade. Yay.
Upgrades are all working good. Now thanks for helping out, Agent.
Perk. Okay. Do I got any more I can spin? I didn't see. Oh, yeah. 320 more, so. Collect items from the scanner. Nope. Incendiary blah, blah, blah. Collect incendiary bullets down from the guard post. Nope. Train in marksman. No. Nothing here that I really want yet. So, I guess we'll just save. See what we got. Yeah, situation room.
Sweet. Looks like we got ourselves a regular situation room. We can plan ops for all of Midtown from here.
Cool deal. Reinforcements. Yeah, no. We got our perk, which is that. So there. Highlight that so it goes away. No. Fine, I'll assign it. Forcing me. There we go. Now I'm just gonna put that back. No, that's not what I wanted to do. Bam. 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 Alright, there we go. We are good. Got new inventory too, I just realized that. Alright. Is it better? Nope, it's shitty. Guess I bought the parts. Knee pads, go ahead and equip. Ooh. Deconstruct. Get some fabric. That's all I ever get. It's fabric, fabric, fabric. Got no shortage of fabric in this game. Alright, we got another mod. Let's try and equip a mod to this if there's any available. There we go. There we go. Reload speed. Wait, did I just unequip it from something else? Oh, I did. I just realized I probably shouldn't have destroyed that other weapon. I should have just equipped it. Oh well. Live and learn. Okay. Oh, cool. About reload speed on a handgun. So, optimal range. I should just destroy that. The music right here makes me think of Zelda for some reason. Suppressor. What do we got on that one? What have I been doing? There we go. It was like freaking four times. There we go. Middle of that one. And we're done. Go back. Next mission! Select mission. Alright, our next mission is going to be...
Boss, we confirmed phase one was a success. Repeat, phase one, success.
Repeat, phase one was a success.
Brought in another load of polystyrene.
We've pinpointed the cleaner's HQ. They're using a construction site as a base of operations and supply depot. Matchmaking.
I bet if I try to matchmake this, they're going to get mad at me. Matchmaking, thank you. Well, let's see if anyone would actually want a level 6. Waiting. Security wing supplies. 1,150 credits. 38,500 XP. That should be like two levels. And a cleaner video. Is there a lower level one that I could select?
Let him go.
No, no, no. Yeah, no.
He's out there.
You mean like help? We just brought in another load of polystyrene.
I don't think anybody wants
to. Yeah, making the next
thing.
Batch now. We should have plenty to go around.
Fast travel point locked. Alright, maybe we should.
Somebody's out there.
You mean like help?
We confirmed phase one was a success. Repeat, phase one, success. Flow
all right,
steady.
Fine. We'll just do this. Probably will find one faster this way. Man. Three times less the XP, though. Ooh, I'm matchmaking for both of them. I didn't even know I could do that. So, in the meantime, I guess I'll just run around.
You'll be missing out.
Okay.
No, I won't.
See you.
You have been promoted to... Wait. Player unavailable is unavailable. Matchmaking one new evidence. What? I do not want to be a party leader. Crap, I am party leader. Make him the leader. I don't want to be party leader. No, I don't want to be party leader. Make him a leader. Son of a bitch. Oh, resume personal game progress. Wait. Crap, what have I done? I don't like being party leader, you know? Come on. There we go. Now we're back into that. We can resume our search. I don't know what that's all about. Shop 3-2-8. Okay. Alright. Sir Wallen is online, but he isn't gonna fucking join me. He'll be like, man, all these people want to invite me. Trying to make me play them. Alright, we know he ain't gonna join me. Alright, let's. I'm gonna auto match. Mission. What is the mission? Alright, come here.
Boss, we confirm phase.
That's the mission we want.
Agent, we, meaning Dr. Candle, need you to secure the Hudson Rail Yards area. The Yards have become a tent city for the destitute and desperate, the people forced out of every place else and up here. What we're looking for is blood samples from those refugees, clean ones, sick ones, and ones who might have survived the dollar flu for Dr. Candle to work her magic on. So if you secure the site, we can do the rest.
Auto match. There we go. Mission. Normal. There we go. Freaking finally. All right. Onward! I'll stretch the bag here.
I don't think he put it on closed privacy.
Oh, guess not.
Uh-oh, are they going to kick me out? That's going to hurt my feelers. If you guys
ever... Right,
U.S. godlike, us godlike. Ah, oh, they don't want me to join. They're going to kick me. No. No, it's loading too. It's so annoying. Hey, look, did you notice if you move this, you can move the loading screen around? I didn't know that until earlier today. What? No way. All right. The fact that there's no more talking tells me I have been kicked from the party. There we go. Oh. Yeah, you fucking assholes. YouTube's gonna catch that too. Jerks. Alright. We're gonna find a new group. Oh, wait. I get to sit here for another loading time now. So, anyways, how was your guys' day? How are you enjoying the videos you're watching? Did you get stuck in the YouTube black hole? The black hole that is YouTube at times. I swear to God, sometimes I get on YouTube and go to watch just like one video. And then I find myself watching the next 50 videos for the next 2 hours. It's unbelievable. Am I actually in a party? I don't think I am. What the hell? God damn it.
Agent, we, meaning Dr. Candle, need you to secure the Hudson Rail Yards area. The Yards have become a tent city for the destitute.
No, you are not understanding what I want.
And up here. What we're looking for is blood samples from those refugees. Clean ones, sick ones, and ones who might have survived the dollar flu for Dr.
Auto
Candle
match.
To work
there
her
we
magic
go.
On.
So mission
if you secure the site,
normal.
We can do the rest.
You have no idea. I'm going to get to sit through that loading screen for a third time. Anywho. So, I found a group. Yes. RIP. Let's go ahead and get a game going already. It's been like 5 minutes just sitting here at loading screens. And you are on an M.2 SSD. How is it that you're taking this long load? It is the Samsung... Oh, wait, no, it's not on the SSD. It's on the external. In this system, I have 16 terabytes of hard drive space. A little bit more. A little bit less, actually, because of partition rules. But the only hard drive that is actually in the computer is the M.2 SATA. M.2 SSD. It is the Samsung 950 Pro, and it's a 512 gig, and that thing is blazing fast. So, maybe I should move this game over to that. Alright. Let's continue on. Wait, where am I going? Where is the group? Tony J! You look like a convict. Where's the rest of the group, Tony? Crap!
Oh, no mapa, onde tá a delegacia?
Oh, no! Oh, no! Oh no, I'm not even gonna understand what he has to say.
A letra I. Ó, você aperta a letra I, certo?
That dude's gonna kick me anyways. You can mod skills to enhance or change their effects. Go to the ability screen, select a skill, and press X to mod it. Skills can... Alright, fine, here we go. This is getting annoying, I'm not gonna lie. Oh, come on, quit selecting the goddamn... I mean, if I wanted the free room spot, or the,
Agent, we, meaning Dr. Candle, need you to secure the Hudson Rail Yards area.
Goddamn it,
the yards have
again.
Become a tent city for the destitute and
this
desperate.
This is the only way to do auto matchmaking, I've noticed this.
And up here. What we're looking
Stop
for
Stop all, is... auto match. Crap, what have I done? What have I done? What have I done? Stop all. There we go. Auto match mission normal. Oh my god. Better not be the same fucking guys. Swear to god, if I have to do another damn loading screen after this. Boom. Anyways, back to bragging about my PC. I also have 32 gigs of RAM. It is 32 gigs of Trident Z G-Skill DDR4 at 3200 megahertz. Now, I could probably easily overclock this system. I just haven't, I haven't been bothered with the time to do it. Meaning, I just don't care right now. I mean, at a later point, you know, maybe I'll do it when I'm bored and have nothing better to do. But proper overclocking can take a lot of time, and I don't feel like spending a few hours just tweaking it and stuff. I mean, I've done it plenty of times on older CPUs, and it doesn't make a lot of performance difference anyway.
Locating auxiliary relay.
When you have a system like this.
Target acquired.
All right.
Sub-level 3.
I have a group, people. Yes, I do. Oh no, I gotta reload! Yeah, I thought he was gonna get me. Oh, I got a pom-pom beanie. As well I should. The snowstorm's coming in, which means it's gonna get a little harder to see. Oh. He's dead. I believe this is a level where you have a giant dude in an in a firefighter's outfit, like a bio outfit with a huge flamethrower. What the hell is he doing? I don't know what he was doing, he was just looking in the ground.
Word here is that Rhodes is a bit of a wild card. He's got the skills we need, but he's a little eccentric. Which is a nice way of saying he's a paranoid jackass.
Oh, a lot like my roommate. Ah, I'm just kidding. No! I'm Wario, if you didn't notice what I was trying to do there. Oh, I know there's a dude that likes to put a... Oh no, this isn't the spot yet. He likes putting auto turret
on your team immediately.
I'm coming! I'm coming, buddy! You could crawl to me too, by the way. You could make it a little easier. Make me have to just come to you. There you go! I don't frickin' die again or else. move up closer. Man, that flamethrower has some reach, huh? Oh. Woo! Yeah, my heal ability doesn't heal me much, but it can certainly heal others. He down. Restock. Anyone? Thank you. I was about to ask about that. What's his name? Conquizo, Soulless Crook, and Exotic Fold. Welcome to being on YouTube and never even knowing it.
We have intel that there are multiple cleaner teams on site. They're looking to burn out the infection, along with anyone who tries to stop them.
Yep.
Be careful.
I'm gonna blow that up right in front of myself. Where do you think they're going? Should I tell them they're gonna be on YouTube? You better play well, because you're going to be a YouTube sensation tomorrow. I could tell.
This project was intended as an extension of the subway system. They didn't get to finish it before the dollar flu hit. Then again, construction in New York always runs on its own schedule.
Hey guys.
Activate power relay.
Can you hear me? Can you hear me now? We'll know if I apply the settings or not. I'm gonna check in a second. Yes.
Confirmed. Local power grid.
Yes, I did.
Whoever just turned on the lights, you're either JTF or you're really fucking lost. Either way, thanks.
This is Fei Lau patching in. We have help on the way, Rhodes.
Whoever's down here, head for the secondary relay room. And when you see the dead bodies,
you
get your mask
dead
on.
Bodies.
Otherwise, you're dead.
Warning. Readings indicate this area is contaminated.
Thought you guys might be interested to know. I'm a YouTuber, and this will be going up on YouTube probably tomorrow. And be released on Monday, more likely. So, if you're interested, check it out, Random Incursions. Get to go back and mute myself now. Alright guys, now I can talk freely again because I disabled the in-game mic.
Activate secondary.
I'm not gonna lie, man, I am impressed with you guys' ability to take a bullet to the head and keep shooting me.
You think you can follow directions? Because I'm going to need your help.
Whatever assistance
think you
need,
can stop being a smart ass?
Good.
And just say, hey, can you give me
some
help?
Relay boxes swapped out.
You're talking with your Brooklyn accent, eh? Your Canadian Brooklyn, eh?
Warning. You are now entering a contaminated
stop with the
area.
Voice, with the, pretending that I could hold a voice like this for a while, you know?
Now leaving the contaminated
but
area.
I've tried to do different accents to it, and you know, it didn't really work out. Alright, they're coming down the hall. Like fish in a freaking pond. I don't even get my my references correct either sometimes. Lining up for the slaughter. I got it, guys. Don't worry about it. I got this. I'll put that in there for you. There we... Yeah, there it is. Right there. Now the power will fluctuate and turn back on.
Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position.
Well. Didn't know that was going to happen. Whoa! Watch out, buddy. Don't go down. Oh, crap. I think I'm dead. Come on, you got me. You got it. Oh, yeah. You the bomb. God damn it.
Son of a bitch. It's actually working. No more bleeding current into lower Manhattan. A couple more hacks like that, and we're in business.
They're here! Get them!
Alright, we are going so down, shooting, I think, farther.
Thought so. I think yeah. Someone might have heard you.
You mean more cleaners?
Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position.
Yeah, of course. I mean, who the hell else is gonna be coming? Wow, right through the fence. Stuff down there? I didn't even know I could go down there. God, I really want a better weapon. Up where this guy's at. He's either gonna die or he's gonna need some help. So we're gonna do that. Yeah, see? I use it just at the right time. Switching over to it. Oh. Alright. Running through here.
Connect secondary power.
Stay down. Nothing in here. I get some ammo and a health pack. Much needed. Come on, hop up! There we go. I knew you could do it.
Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position. Warning. Agent on your team is down. Requires assistance.
Does he realize he can crawl to us and not make the frickin' project so hard? Like this, you know? You can move. I died. Hello, puppy. What's up, big man? What do you want? Here, you want people to see you? Oh, you want to play. What's up, buddy? Meet the pup. It's my buddy, the Siberian, my best buddy. Yeah, Siberian dude. Husky. His name is Titan. He still likes to eat people, even though he knows he shouldn't. Get you a muzzle.
Hostiles inbound on your position. Morning.
All right, go play.
Now entering a contaminated area.
I dropped him on his face. By the way, Tom, I can smell the shit you took in the background on that fiddle bed. Yeah. If I wasn't in the middle of a gameplay, I'd clean it up. So now I'm having to deal with it until the end of it. So the sacrifice I'm making for you guys right now.
Exiting the contaminated area.
Well, this might be. Yep. No! Don't die, soul! Don't die! We're counting on you, man! You just cooked me to death. It's kind of... Yeah. Oh. It's fucked up.
Are you still alive?
Oh, okay. Oh, he's dead. If I die again, have a respawn time. I'm gonna go get rid of that crap back there.
Secondary power relay.
Right. Maybe get this. Pass it up. You know, we all can use a soda. Hey, how'd I miss that? Yeah, is it better than what I got here? I am so sick
Warning.
Of this weapon.
Hostiles inbound on your position.
Man. There we are.
Warning. Now entering a contaminated area.
Yeah, I know that.
Warning. Agent on your team is down. Now leaving the contaminated area.
Whoa! It's getting violent in here. Wow! Getting around the corner. Holy crap!
Warning. You are now entering a contaminated area.
Come on, bruh!
Exiting the contaminated area.
Oh, Jesus. That was rough. All right. All right, puppy. You have stunk it up in here. I'll be right back, guys. They're stinking it up. Holy shit! I mean, I understand one or two shits, but he's looking like five!
Activate power relay.
What the fuck?
There we go. Hope you can see in the dark, because I need you in the control room to wrap this thing up. The sooner we get out of this fucking crypt, the better. Hey there. Hang on a second.
Yeah, that's a shit bomb!
Testing, testing. Jesus, this thing is loud. Okay, getting to work in the control room now. Just want to give you a heads up. It's gonna get real dark real fast. Can't get power to the base unless they do a reboot, so everything's gonna shut down for a minute. Well, fuck me. They went top of the line with the generators. I guess Sandy taught someone in procurement a lesson. Because these suckers can stand up to anything. They're a bitch to retool, but maybe we'll get lucky. What do you know? It's alive. Oh, crap. Cleaners. I thought you took care of these guys.
I'm still in the middle of my desk. Oh my god, it's not like fucking chicken. Okay, what? Like fried chicken. No. No, get the rest of the food, I'm gonna mop. I already got most of it.
More of these assholes? Really?
Be quick, I need my left side. Sorry about that, fellers. Alright, I'm sure they're glad that I wasn't there. Come on, why'd you run into the wall? Okay, restock.
Hostiles inbound on your position.
You think? I'm pretty sure they've already engaged them. That dog was outside like all day today, and he must have like saved them all up or something. Because he took like four shits, dude. I'm like, what the, man? It's only been like an hour since I brought you in, maybe an hour and a half max. Ugh. It's a puppy though, so I mean he's still learning. It's just Jesus, man. Would he save them all? Are you gonna save me? Thank you. Got him. That's the last bullet I had too. Alright.
We don't have anyone else on site.
No, but you got the boss. Alright. And there's the boss. He's got like... Oh my god, that thing has some range. Got him. Heal. How did it go through him? Man. I don't really get what he was doing, I think. But his shields are down now. and he is dead, people.
Jesus.
Victory is ours.
System's clean, board is green, and we got enough juice to light this place.
Yeah.
Face. But lock everything down. Come and find us and fuck this up. You can't help me with that, so might as well get your ass topside.
I like some better stuff. Oh, I can't equip it yet.
And that's all she wrote.
Ugh. Come on, really? Well, that was worth nothing to me. Alright, at least not yet. Bye, level! Bye! We're almost done with it. I need some exercise. Oh, bad timing. Get the hell out of my gameplay.
Agent, looks like the power grid is a lot more stable.
Night Owl tries to troll me all the time, man.
Rhodes is already
on his way back here, so we need to give him an escort. To make a let's play without being trolled. Sorry, I troll him too. Bet he thought I was gonna kick his ass right there the way I said it.
So you can exercise that level with.
Alright. Well, you guys, that is gonna be the end of this particular gameplay of The Division Day 3. If you like the video, do like, subscribe, thumbs up.
Intercepting JTF radio traffic.
I don't know why I keep saying like and subscribe, or like and thumbs up. If you like the video, thumbs it up, you know?
JTF, hearing this?
Wait, when did I equip my handgun?
Tracking signal. Analysis complete.
Alright, we're gonna kill these guys and then that's it. And get these electronics before they get to them. I gotta go there and get them! Because they'll raid them before I can get to them. No! No! Bad. Oh crap! Oh, I got him.
There
should be one over here, too. You're free. Hey! Whatever. What's going on out here? You're dead. Got one last guy, and then the gameplay's ending. What's gonna happen? Hey.